I remember the first day we met officially in high school, you and Ty Chow surprised me with a Rice Krispie cake for my birthday in math class. Love at first sight.
Yeah.
In 2009, we took our relationship to the next level, and you've been mine ever since. We shared countless memories from sneaking out my parents' cars, growing our careers, and most importantly, building out our home and lives together.
From the most joyous moments in our lives to the most heartbreaking ones. You have stood by me unwaveringly. And after 12 and a half years together, we are finally here today on this special day.
It feels like I'm running far away every day. Still I'm not moving, trying hard to find a way. Who are these people? With the ears to the ground, and I see that they're talking, but I can hear a sound. I can't fight this feeling, and I don't want to change. Well, I can't fight this feeling, it's driving me insane. Tell everyone I'm leaving, cause I don't want to stay. Well, I can't fight this feeling, it's driving me insane.
So I vow to always respect you, love you, and support you. To always remember to appreciate and admire everything that makes you the beautiful person you are.
I have no idea how I have been so fortunate to have you be my person. And with each day, I fall more in love with you and the man you become. And as we embark on this thing that we call life, I promise I'm going to continue to adventure with you, go on foodie trips with you, explore the ends of the earth with you, and I'll always be there to support you and be your number one fan and cheerleader.
I promise to always push you to be your best self. I promise to travel the world with you and build our life, the best life we can together.
I promise I'll always love you. And most importantly, I'll never grow tired of the world famous Tony Anything.
Tony Anything.
To my hubby, I love you.
I vow to become Tony Old with you. I love you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss.
find a way to make it better. When days turn into dark, that's when we light it up together.
Tony, you've always been a good person. You've been with us through thick and thin. We're very proud to call you our brother.
Propose a toast to the Fancy Youngs, to your continued love and awesomeness together. I know you two will live happily ever after. Cheers. These are the times.